you liked her. You thought she was pretty. You liked her braids and her eyes and the freckles on her face. What?
Good afternoon, YouTube. Oh my goodness, have we had a morning. So it's like maybe like almost 4:30 now. We had plans. We were like gonna hit the road at 11, go get some breakfast, and then have our day at Hollywood Studios. Well, my car didn't like that idea and it didn't start this morning. So for the last like 5 hours, we have been at automotive places and we've been trying to get my car started. So yes, we finally got it fixed and now we are on our way to walking into Hollywood Studios. And we're gonna try and finish as much as we can of what we had planned today. Did you just throw trash in my head?
Yeah.
You just threw trash in my head. Who does that? And we have reservations tonight at Hollywood and Vine, so I'm really excited. I haven't eaten there yet. So I'm starving because we didn't get our breakfast either. It has been a day, friends. Such a day. We made it inside. And we just missed the rain. What's wrong?
There's only one Fantasmic tonight.
Oh, that's sad. That's really sad.
Either way, you're going. You have no choice.
Oh, you have exciting news. What happened to you this week?
You can say it. It's your video.
What happened this week?
I got a job at Animal Kingdom. The best park.
He's so enthusiastic about it.
Well, I mean, I've said it 600 times already. So.
He is leaving us at MK to go work at Animal Kingdom.
It's a better place.
No, that's not true. Not true. We will forever have this argument.
I believe your first video, everyone said Animal Kingdom was better. I'm pretty sure that's what I saw in the comments. I'm 100%.
Alright, well, I'm pretty sure we missed our Toy Story Fast Pass, but we're gonna try it anyways. He's flashing his medals. Why don't I put up with this kid?
It's such a long day. We need to have fun here.
We'll scratch the Toy Story idea because the line is like, it's outside the Pixar sign, so we're gonna not go with that. But we're gonna do something even better. What are we gonna do?
I was hoping rock and roll.
That's not what we're gonna do. Are you ready? You wanna see what we're gonna do?
We're gonna do the Little Mermaid show.
Yay.
The best worst show in all of Disney World.
It's definitely the worst show.
It's so good, I love
it. It's so ghetto.
It's so good.
No, it's not.
I just don't see how the world can do such wonderful things.
Angelfish, the solution to your problem is quite simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
She does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
To hate that show. It's so awful, but it's so great all at the same time. And I like it so much more than I did the first time when I saw it too. He complains the whole time. He doesn't like it very much. All the but mist. I love it!
We're trying to get out of the rain and we go and sit in there.
Yeah, they redid it like a couple weeks ago. And it's the first time I've done it since then. And like, it mists all over you and you get soaked. Now we're gonna do the Frozen show. I've seen it in Disneyland, but I haven't actually seen it here. And once I do the Frozen show, then I've done everything there is to do in Hollywood Studios.
For the first time in forever, I couldn't
someone tall, dark, and dreamy. Hans of the Southern Isle.
Oh, no, I don't like the look of that guy. He's like too good looking.
You are just jealous because he's dreamy.
You already said dreamy.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna say it again because the dude is dreamy, am I right? Don't you love true love?
I'm not sure this is true love. You know, they only just met.
Well, apparently you don't know much about love. I mean, come on. As a wise woman once said, love is an open door.
Was that Oprah? Probably Oprah.
Oh, wow! Is it too late now to say sorry?
Hey, it's me, Justin. Selena, let's click.
All right, calm down there, top 40. I don't think that's the beams.
What?
Look, he's like a foot too tall.
Who are you?
I'm Christoph.
He's Christoph. No, it's Christoph! From the story! That's the guy! Hi! We didn't recognize you without your reindeer.
Oh, no. Right. Well, Sven found himself some carrots. That's beside the point. You know, that kind of helped out. A lot.
I didn't know you were funny.
I kind of helped out. A lot. Yeah. See what I do? I pick up the ice. I'm making a muscle.
He's serious.
Princess Anna would have never made it to the North Mountain without my help.
Not to mention...
You liked her! You thought she was pretty! You liked her braids and her eyes and the freckles on her face!
What?
Uh-huh. Alright, she was interesting, that's for sure. And you thought she was interesting. She's not an interesting woman.
Oh, she is. We should go to the library and discuss this over tea, meow.
Hollywood and Vine. Let's go eat some food. Food. I swear all I do is eat in all these videos. Just food all the time.
It's okay, that's a good thing.
Food all the time. Hi, Donald. You look so cute in your lifeguarding outfit. First plate, and I got a pretzel roll, a regular roll, over here, some cheese thingies, fruit, coleslaw, meatballs, and potatoes. Very random. What'd you get?
A lot of kids' choices, some meatballs, beef, and a dinner roll.
Proud of you.
You knew I was gonna do that.
Hey, Mickey, how are you? Oh, thank you. Plate number two, more bread, meatballs, and then some vegetables, and raviolis, and chicken, and oh my gosh, it looks so good. And then you did better, and you got a salad.
Yeah, and I went back to the kids section. I got more chicken, corn dogs, and I got meatballs.
Good job.
Hey, I'm doing better.
That's true. Hi, Daisy. I love your hat. It's so cute. You're all pool ready.
Oh my goodness. So many desserts.
This is pretty much like almost all of the little desserts they have, except for they had one more of these like cupcake things, but it was lemon and blueberry, and I don't like blueberries. But look at this one. Look at Mickey, he's so chill. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Hi, Minnie. How are you today? Aw, good. I love your bow. You look so cute. Are you getting a nice tan? Oh, yes.
I'm so full. My belly cannot hold anymore.
Ooh, it's so bright.
But now we're gonna go try and do our Toy Story Fast Pass again, because when, I don't know if I said this already, but Tower of Terror, we had one for it and it went down, and so we got one of those Fast Passes you can use like all day for anything, like to make up for it. So we're gonna go try that on Toy Story. So hopefully the line isn't long anymore. He says he's going to, but I think he's beat me once, and that's because I let him win.
1 out of 10 times.
Oh, and we have a bet, because we always do. If I win, we have to wear our matching Disneyland shirts right there, together in the parks.
I can't, I gotta wash it.
And if he wins, which he's probably not going to, what was your bet again?
I just want you to make me dinner on Thursday.
I have to make him dinner. So
I made you dinner like 3 times. I think it's 10 times.
Yes, he did.
You're like way overdue, honestly.
Our relationship is bonded over food. That's pretty much what it is. So I'm very sad to announce, unfortunately I did not kick his butt on Toy Story Midway Mania. I was the whole entire time until the very last one. So sad.
Alexa, where are you?
Hey.
Really?
far down.
There's an empty section over there.
I know, it's totally empty section all the way up the other side. It's crazy. That's how you know you're at Fantasmic. When the wave starts.